Hey French lovers, I'm in Marshall's and I'm looking for a book bag. So yeah. This is nice. How much is this? This is $139. They have like different bags here. This is cute. What is this? $50. It's really nice. Ew. Sorry, Dolly.
No.
Be back out.
Nice work bag.
Them shoulder bags, I can't do them no more.
Yeah, it hurts.
That's why I opt with a book bag now.
Yeah.
It's pretty to look at, but.
Uh-uh. This bag here, $29, that black one.
Yeah.
It has a zipper on the top. No. See, when it's open, I don't like it.
No, because people could just put their hands. It has a clasp, though, in the middle.
Oh, I take that. $9 candy. Thank you. Yeah, as long as you have a class, that's good.
Yeah.
You have the people going your stuff.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome, sweetie.
I don't spend a lot of money on work bags.
Uh-uh. They wear and tear.
Yeah. But I like your idea with the book bag.
Yeah, it fits a lot more stuff. And you're more balanced, too.
I do know my shoulder.
Yeah.
It hurts.
You have to have balance.
Yeah, you're right. This closes the time.
Cute little book bag. Looking for. This is $30. Let's see. Straps. The straps don't look solid. You see that? No. Da-da-da-da-da. This is Madden Girl. This is $30 too. This looks good. It was hot in here. Jesus Christ. Everything's so cramped. As you know, guys, my blow dryer blew up, so I'm looking for another one. And this Revlon is $16.99. Good price. Continue. So finally, we found some book bags. This is Betsy Johnson Museum. $34. It also comes in pink. Oh. This is Madden Girls. $30. Wow. This right here is a nice bag. The Claudia Frenzy. Let me see. It's $149.99. It's a good bag. Oh my god. Hot. Da-da-da. We got these mini book bags. $24. Need something bigger.